talking about all of this with the global warming and that. And a lot of it's a hoax. It's a hoax. I mean, it's a money-making industry.
The health is winning in this game.
We've now broken all
the president has tweeted climate change skepticism at least 150 times, including a claim that the concept of global warming was created by and for the Chinese.
And this war trend can only be explained by human activity.
What if I told you this is already happening, right here, right now?